Come in.
Good, you're here. Listen, I want you to do me a favor and investigate a potential story. You see, I ran across this old photo in the archives, and it reminded me of a time when I was still a reporter. It was 1969, and my editor sent me to Linden Shades, an orphanage on a farm just outside the city. The orphanage was supposedly haunted. Authorities relocated the children and closed the orphanage, even though they concluded that the ghost stories were a bunch of nonsense. But they were wrong. I saw those children's drawings. They all had one thing in common: bloody red monsters. Those children were afraid. Heck, even I was afraid when I saw those drawings. The principal said she had proof that what the children saw was real. She said she had it on film. She wanted to show it to me, but then the phone rang. It was my editor. He sent me to cover a breaking story, and it ended up being the one that made my career. I left and never looked back. But I've never been able to shake the feeling that we missed something out there. The place is abandoned now. Head out there and see if you can dig up anything. Maybe you'll find the truth.
Hey there, stranger. I'm Bob Walker. I own the farm next door. Lots of folks poked around here in the past, but never found anything. They say that Lynn... Someone at the window, you say? But nobody lives there now. It's abandoned. It must be your imagination. But better safe than sorry, I always say. That's why I don't let my son play around.
know why, but all the children are drawing the same thing, a red boogeyman. They say it appears at night. Kids do have wild imaginations, but how could they all imagine the same thing? It's Kim's birthday today, and to cheer them up, we're throwing a party. The kids will love it. Happy birthday, Kim. Come on, everyone. Let's sing her happy birthday.
Calm down. It's going to be okay.
can't sleep. I barely managed to calm the kids down. Kim's birthday was ruined. And the kids were right about that boogeyman. I saw it too. It was red, just like the ones the kids drew, standing just outside the window. I don't know what's going on, but some of the teachers are already packing and leaving in fear.
Ha ha ha!